Either dozing, either lurching, jolted awake by pangs of hunger or in worries.